Let's make aloo mutter korma. So boil potatoes, peas with turmeric and salt for 3 whistles. These are the whole garam masala spices. Add them to oil with onions, salt. Saute them well. Add ginger garlic paste. Add in tomatoes, turmeric powder, chili powder, garam masala powder. Saute them well. Add a little bit of water and cook till the tomatoes turn mushy. Cook till the spices leave the raw smell. This is roasted cumin powder, and for the masala paste, coconut, cashews and poppy seeds.